To start quarter four, go to the Terms tab and select quarter three. Click Copy Term Classes and select quarter four. Leave Keep Students in the Same Classes checked. Click Copy Classes. If quarter three is completed, select quarter three, uncheck active, and press Submit Changes. If quarter three is still in progress, leave quarter three active until it's done. Select quarter four, press active, and then press Submit Changes. Congratulations, quarter four is now active.